I'm eating this. No more pancakes, beef, taco. You know, the hot sauce. I need the beef stock, sour cream, the bell pepper, cream cheese, cheddar cheese. The tortillas and the burger. I did this first step. Well, I just cut the bell pepper and do the second part. I'm gonna do that next. See, here you go right here. It said to give safe bowl, a microwave safe bowl, combine sour cream and cream cheese and 1 teaspoon water and hot sauce for the taste. Start with half the hot sauce, then taste and add more from there if you need more fresh. Microwave until it's soft for 30 seconds. It's mine. When I already melted, I already let it sit out. See the sour cream and do next. I'll be back on the hot sauce. Now I get a teaspoon of water. You know, the 1 teaspoon, I'm going to fill it up with water. You see the water? Did I miss it or no? I'll be right back. I'm missing it now. I said put it in the microwave for a little bit and then stir. Let me back where it's done. I forgot they told me to put sour cream in here too. Here goes the sauce, the sour cream, cream cheese, and the hot sauce and 1 teaspoon of water. Next, I'm gonna do number two, heat the dinner oil in a large pressure nonstick pan over medium heat. Add the pepper and cook it. Stir it softly for 2 minutes. I will be back. The pepper. Now they tell me to put ground beef in it. I'll be right back. I'm gonna put the salt on it. And the bell pepper. And again, when it's done, take all the extra beef out. Look good, so good. They told me to add the beef stock. The beef stock is done here. And we can put it together. They said put half the shrimp cheese on this one side. Meat over here. I'll be back. I'll put the sauce on there. Let me put the cheddar cheese on there. I'll be back. Now I'm cooking. I'm gonna dip it in. I'm gonna flip it in 3 or 4 minutes. I need that one done.